BMW Group. My name is Gabriela Montaigne. I'm responsible for corporate communications at BMW of North America. We know that auto shows are busy times. We know that you walk miles during these days. So we thought we'd give you some time to relax, enjoy a brief presentation on the highlight of BMW at this amazing Chicago show. And also give you the opportunity to enjoy, in line with the theme Alpina, a German Bavarian dessert, Apfelstrudel, which comes from the German Alps. So with me today is my colleague, Berkheim Demarciolo, who is responsible at BMW North America for the 6 and 7 series as a product manager. And Berkheim will give us a brief presentation on the technical highlight of this amazing vehicle that you see behind me, the Alpina B7. So Berkheim, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much. I want to welcome you all and thank you for coming and joining us today. As you know, BMW keeps trying to innovate and improve, and with our model 2007 lineup that you see all around us, we again emphasize performance and efficiency and improve on the strong product line that we already have. As you know, we launched the X5, the all-new X5, last year. It's a bigger car, more spacious. It provides better performance, and also, again, as I said, the efficiency is also important. We have a new V8 engine that's best in class in terms of fuel efficiency at an inline six-cylinder that's only second. We also launched our coupe line on the new 3 Series last year. And we also, with the coupe line, we launched the new generation of inline six-cylinders, that is the turbo engines. What's important in BMW is doing things the BMW way. The turbo has some challenges in its design that may not seem appropriate for BMW at first, because BMWs are known for their inline six smoothness, the delivery, the responsiveness. But our engineers have come up with brilliant design using the Valtronic and double bandos valve technology, and a twin turbo design to deliver that smooth, ever-increasing power sensation that makes the BMW BMW. Now, talking about power and innovation and efficiency, I want to also talk about the highlight of the show, the star of our show today, BMW Alpina B7. Now, you know, BMW and Alpina have had a long-lasting relationship of over 40 years, producing high-end luxury cars that basically are the ultimate in their performance and address the connoisseurs of the car segment. And BMW Alpina B7 is no different. This is a car, a result of a collaborative effort between BMW and Alpina, that has an integrated approach from design to development to testing to production and now finally to sales. We're very thrilled to bring this car to the United States. Now, what sets Alpina and BMW different from the 7 Series, the other 7 Series in the model lineup? What sets it different from its competitors? Now, other than this, of course, it's pretty loose in the sporty nature. We start with the engine. That's the heart and soul of every BMW. What is important in the Alpina B7 is that it has a 4.4-liter V8 engine that's supercharged. Now, the supercharger is unique. It's a design that was developed, and Alpina has multiple patents on it, by Alpina. That is a little different from what you know in terms of traditional superchargers. Now, traditional superchargers do give you that first initial boost when you're accelerating, but then it kind of dies off at the end when the engine RPMs go up higher. Now, with this unique design and the geometry of the supercharger, the supercharger is able to spool up to more than 100,000 RPM. Now, what does that mean? I just mentioned that BMW is keen on making things the BMW way. So, this supercharger allows for a very smooth power delivery, and that sense of ever-increasing power, that exhilarating acceleration that all BMW is able to have. And made it to a special six-speed transmission that's switchtronic. It's similar to the one that you see in the 750i and 750L, but of course more beefed up. This car accelerates from 0 to 60 in a mere 4.8 seconds. The whole engine, the powertrain engine, develops 500 horsepower and 560.4 torque. That's an immense performance improvement. And with that, we're talking about efficiency. We have the engine efficiency based on the supercharging and the overall design of the car with the aerodynamic kit. We have a fuel efficiency that's about 23 miles per gallon on the highway, which is noticeable. That's only 2 miles per gallon, less than the very 7 Series. Now, on the exterior, you see, the first thing that probably catches your eye would be the wheels. They're pretty looking, they complement the style of the car and the design of the car, yes, but the BMW would believe that form follows function, meaning nothing is there just because it's pretty. Now, these wheels, the unique design of these wheels, they're the Alpina Classic wheels, 21 inches. They provide lightweight, so we keep the unsprung weight of the car less than if we had chosen another design. And what Alpina also has managed to do with this is that the open wheel design allows for a lot of airflow to the brakes. One of the most massive brakes in the BMW lineup. And that airflow cools down the brakes, so when you want to slow down and you step on the brake, you know that you're going to be able to slow this car down. Now the air kit. Air kit is another unique specialty of this car. And like I said, it makes it look very sporty and very pretty, but that's not exactly why it's there. It has a functional purpose. The air kit has been tested for hours and hours in the wind tunnels to make sure that the stability that it provides is the key element. What it does is, you know, the front air kit with its intakes here and over there allows for the cooling of the engine, but it also reduces lift and it reduces drag. So overall, this car, without the speed limiters, is able to accelerate, like I said, from 0 to 60 in 4.8 seconds, but it's also able to reach a top rated speed of 186 miles per hour. On the inside, you will see that it has the same amenities, the same comfort features, the same luxury and preference of regular 7 Series, except for one difference. The dashboard is different. It's a unique Alpina dashboard with the instrument cluster. Steering wheel is different. The switch to automatic transmission can be manipulated by the buttons at the rear of the steering wheel, similar to what we have in the 7 Series, but done in a unique Alpina way. And the car is loaded. It's close to the level of the 760 LM. We have comfort seats, which are heated, ventilated. We have the active massager feature. In the rear, we have heated comfort seats, power rear sunshades, Logic 7 sound system, comfort access, and the list goes on and on and on. So overall, I'm very thrilled, like I said, to bring this car to the United States. It's our new 7 Series model that lifts the bar even higher in terms of performance and handling promise, and without affecting the comfort and the luxury that our customers have gotten accustomed to with their 7 Series. And with that, I would like to thank you again for listening to me. And we will open the session for an interactive session of questions. I will join you on the floor if you have any questions, especially if you want to spell out it, you know, how my name is spelled. And also, we have special guests from Alpina today. Mr. Andy Bowman-Siegman is the proprietor and the managing director. And Mr. Christopher Walker is the charge of sales operations. And like I said, you don't want to make this very formal. We will be joining you on the floor. And if you have any questions, we'll be around to answer them. Thank you very much, and enjoy the day.